Hello, and welcome to Ann Jesperson Fine Arts and our work of the week, The Jackson Five by John Bell. The story behind the Jackson Five. In 2006, entertainment magnate David Geffen sold Jackson Pollock's Number 5, 1948, for a reported $140 million. In each piece, you see the iconic image of Jackson Pollock doing one of his drip paintings over the sales figure, his mind exploding with the imagined knowledge of the astronomical price paid for his work. The crow imagery is used to symbolize a messenger between the living and the dead. The skull is representational of the dead artist and the disparity in value of their art while living and dead, and who ultimately gets to profit from it. In John's words, "In my studio practice since 2004, I have gathered images from social media sites, each associated with few or many, quote unquote, likes, and use them in paintings as statements about cultural values. The saga of Pollock's life and the news of this sale manifested themselves repeatedly in many paintings over the years. I treat some images like reoccurring characters in stories, tossing them into the mix to see what type of dialogue various juxtapositions create. Recently, the Pollock image has appeared in a 78-foot, 26-panel painting in the studio entitled Infinite Jest. To make a potentially long story short, there are limited homes for large-scale works as these, and they can take years to complete. So when creating them, I sometimes make smaller spin-offs, I refer to as addendums to the larger work. When I first came across the Pollock image on social media years back, it was associated with David Geffen's sale of Number 5, hence the number of works and the title, The Jackson 5. Completed in 2019, The Jackson 5 is acrylic on fine archival Bristol board and can be purchased separately. Please visit our website for questions and inquiries, and thank you again for joining us for our work of the week.